Alright. Guess who's back? We're back. It's been a while. It's been a while, people. Whoop. Not too good today. Okay. How's it going, guys? It's been a while since I've been on, and a lot has happened recently. I haven't been streaming since last week, and I think I still remember the commands. I do too. Alright, is OB still running? Yeah, cool. Okay. Give me a second. Excuse me. I didn't get there. I just updated my T-bar. Sorry, my T-board, and I don't know what's happening here. It's all over the place. I somehow cannot get my can't really follow it for some strange reason. This isn't working. I'll just get back to it. Okay. Project time. It's a Monday, so it is Let's Build Monday. And we are doing our castle, which I have been wanting to do for a while. Now, actually, I'm gonna get rid of my bone meals. All right, I need to dump all of these off first. So, grab some dirt. We need 2 stacks of dirt. Get rid of my ingots and get rid of all of these. Alright, go upstairs, dump all the coal. Wrong one. Up there. All right, what I wanted to do up here is make a crafting bench. and go there. Alright, because we are building quite a few stuff up here. Bricks. So this needs to be beside here. I don't know why, but I just did that. Hope you guys are enjoying the new tunes. I'm streaming from DIFM. Big fan of them for quite a while now. Quite a few years actually. Ever since they've started. There we go. And a couple of ads along with it too. It's not too bad really. Alright. The good thing about doing this is that I don't need any much pathways to look at building this castle stuff. Alright, so warp. Alright, so this is the area. And it's dark, I need torches back because we don't edit weather here, so actually streaming pretty good. Obs is telling me it's doing pretty fine for what it is, so I'm happy with that. Alright, let's check Obs. Turn down the volume a bit. There we go. Yep. And my mic's pointing the other way. Alright. Sorted. Let's get on to building. Now, this is Let's Build Play number one. And we're making our beloved castle. I don't know why I just called it beloved. But, yeah. Alright. Let's get a move on. This actually needs repairing pretty soon. Ow. Die. Oh my god. Alright, stuff you guys. Go away. Goody, nearly morning. I don't know what to ditch. Okay, hold on, I'll be back. I need to grab a chest. I will get a chest and leave one set of blocks. Okay. Because I need that. Alright, so we get out of here. I lay down the chest here. Alright, so we put the chest in here. Let's put some torches down. I need dirt to fill this up from there. God. Grab me some coal. Put it in there. I have that much, but oh well. Here. What is T-board saying? I've lost T-board. Give me T-board. What I don't get is on why is it not collecting all my stones properly? Where did the coal go? I just got the coal and it's not here anymore. Oh, there it is. Alright, so we have to orientate this facing some other way, which I am trying to figure out how to. I'm still trying to fix T-board to run nicely, but it won't let me. It's really dependent on where I'm going to put it in, facing which bloody way. Don't ask why I wanted to build it up here. I found this spot and it looked really cool from above, but now by the looks of it I'm having second doubts onto why it needs to be up here. Alright, so where should we face this? Not there. I mean, we can build one big mountain castle up here and then. Well, it is the top of the mountain. And no,
I chose it at random and thought that the top was pretty good, so I was like, oh yeah, why not? Alright, let us get started with this. We can't face it that way because it will lead to nowhere. We face it this way. Actually build around it and then we'll just start conform it to what we need. What's it looking like down here? Alright, one word. Fuck. A bit screwed on position of chairs. Alright, we'll face it that way. I will have to deal with it. Well, no, if you want to join, you join up. Just don't tell shit, really. You join, come help me out rather than you talk shit there. Dream on, join on. I tell you, join and show me what you want to do, then we can do it. I'm pretty sure it. Ah, God. Alright, so let's the build. Chuck my cubs in there. We'll build it facing that way. Towards. I'd say, yeah, towards north. Because that's east. Facing towards north. It'll not look good on the map, but oh well. I don't give a shit at the moment. Alright. Tower 1. Will be built here. We can build it from here. Now, I don't want to waste stone blocks, so I might use some bricks, because bricks, when you demolish it, becomes bricks again. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Standard tower, I'd say. One here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. One here. One here. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 1, 2. And then 1, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2. Yeah, I don't have the fly command at the moment. I'm just winging it. So that's that, I'd say. I need to lay down some torches before it becomes night time. It's already 5:38. Okay. I'm just streaming here just for tonight for a few minutes while I lay down the basic design for the tower. And then get on graphing paper and properly do it. As I lay out the plans for it, I mean, it'll be a fortress on top of the mountain. Hopefully. Alright, so that's four. Five. Sorry, that's five, not four. So, what I'm thinking of is 1, 2, 3, 4. I don't know if we should just cut this mountain down in half already. I don't have no space for that, but since that's there and that's there, I can hide 2 point an archway. But I wouldn't put this as an archway anyway. I'll just build the walls around it and I'll do some ladders out. Yeah, I think that's the best thing to do. Two walls, 2 by 2, 1, 3 by. Yeah, that sounds. That looks actually much, much better. I have to watch out where the creepers spawn because I'm not in the keen mood to fight. As you can see by my XP level, I've been trying to get XP from mobs ages ago. And I'm sick and tired of it at the moment. Okay, so how? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's 10 from there. So I'll probably extend it another 5 more. Alright, so we'll cut this off. We'll fix that later on. I just need a platform to build. Alright, so that's 5. I mean, we can extend it up here anyway, 15 that way, and just let the walls hang off the side of it and build the tower going back down. It doesn't matter anyway, it's just a few blocks down to the bottom of the mountain. I mean, we can terraform it easy enough, a couple of minutes to do that, but we can start. We need a base to start on anyway, so might as well do it this way. Having doubts now about this one. No, okay, we'll do it that way. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This will be a bit fun trying to build it going up. 1. Okay, so that goes here, 1, 1. See, the problem with me building this kind of stuff, I am not symmetric at all. 1, 2, 3, so there's 3 going that way. Told you so. And then I actually build it from up here instead. Up here, 5 going that way. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh boy. One, two, three, four, five. All right, drop a torch down here. All right, so to three. Yeah, I'm gonna try getting back to my regular stream week, but I have my fiance back here from Australia, so normal broadcasting will be a bit disrupted. That's all good. 1, 2, 3. Now there'll be YouTube videos still going up. Just me doing narrations of my Let's Build. This'll be up pretty soon anyway, so I get more followers that way anyway, by the looks of it. Because I think with the recent thingy about Twitch being purchased by YouTube, which I am not a big fan of. Not looking forward to it, but oh well. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Alright. I am not looking forward to this, but oh well. I should put a smelter up here too so that I can smelt some bloody stones up here. I don't even have a crafting bench up here, which is stupid as. Alright, so we put one down here. Let's put the cobble. What's the rest of the cobble that we put down? The dirt can go back there for now. Oh, fix that off. Okay. Oh crap. I'm not looking forward to that. That is why I don't like doing this in the dark. Because it pisses me off that I'm trying to build something here which is not in creative and I just want to do my own stuff. Eliminate the ads, boost the quality because you deserve more. See, just like that. Go die. You'll hear your favorite music in higher quality without any interruptions. Simply perfect. Visit www.fm/premium today for your upgraded listening experience. Stay in touch with Digitally Imported on Facebook and Twitter. Keep up with the latest at www.i.fm/facebook and okay. Now, you see on how fucking disorganized I am? I did not get that right. Crappy. It's plus one here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hang on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3. How come that doesn't line up then? Go away. Hate this. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. That's how it's meant to be. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes, and that's right. If you look at it, it is 5 deer. Sorry, I don't get it. On why is it not fucking symmetrical? One, two, three, four, five. No, I don't get what you're talking about. It's the same. So I don't know what happened there. Have a look at this. Are we connected? I'll be back. I'll check my Twitch account. Dashboard. Oh, what was that? Something just sounded like it blew up. Okay, so that's it. Now, I would say that I will, yeah, I'm gonna build all the way down. All right, go back away. We will head down and start building. So it'll be the wall, this will be the tower heading down. Oh, great, it's snowing. Yeah, I'd say I'll build it into the mountain so it'll look authentic. Build it into the mountain. Look at that. So it's got that authentic castle feel on built onto the mountain. It's not building that pisses me off when building these kinds of stuff. This is the people who say, oh, you're doing boring stuff. You're just building a stupid castle which will never be used. I'm like, oh, what's the point of trying to do other stuff that you're not into when you're into building castles and stuff? I am. Mm. I think we should step one down. Because I need to step down here. Plus one. Plus one. Plus one. I hate snow. I'll be streaming whenever I can at the moment. I'm starting a new job too, so that shift work I'm doing, so it'll be a bit off. Which I say is probably actually quite good, because most of our streamer peoples are in come in early in the morning and stuff too. So it works out probably for the best thing that happens. I can't double jump. We're just cleaning off what we have here. Haha. It's funny that the biome changes right down here. It becomes from snow into something else. It goes to rain. Oh, what the hell? This lag is pissing me off. That's nicely built and everything, and it looks like it's built into the wall, which is pretty good. Alright, so the problem with this now is that we are sitting atop a snow biome, which I'm not looking fond to building. Sir, being at the snow biome and stuff, I do think that we can actually start flattening this ground later on. So that's the ground floor up here. We will put some torches down here first, so as not to spawn any creepers. There. Since that done, I will cover it up first so I don't lose track. We'll have our weekly discussion, hopefully this week. And I don't do drive times with Fred anymore. Not much, really. I should get back into it. Have I run out of torches? I'm pretty sure I have. Need more dirt. Alright, let's go back home. Oh wow, the leg! Okay. Fill up these holes first so we have a base to start on. I will fix up the bottom later on. Alright, so that's the bottom base there. I'd say 10 up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's a pretty decent height. I'd say 10. I'd say 10. That's one. Alright, pick up the boring part of building it. That's two. That's four. Now we need another two up. Seven. Oh man. One too high. Oh, what the hell? That's 9 up. Don't fall off. Seven. I need two more. One wall down. Looking pretty good. Alright, so we need to put up the towers. 1, 2, and 3. So torches put in here. 1, 2, 3. Alright. That looks good. So here, 1, 2, 3. Alright, that looks good. One down. Look for momentum down below. I don't want to go down at the moment. But I'll have a little bit more. It looks pretty decent. 10 high. I can make it a bit later on anyway. I might do a bigger one and then an outer one. Depending on how big I want and everything anyway. I like it that this is the base for now, and I'll build around it. Alright, me signing off for tonight, just because I'm really tired and I get done. I'll be back tomorrow, hopefully, and I'll give you guys a tweet first before you come on. Alright, catch you guys later.